What's going on, Fest Flyers? Good morning. It is Monday morning, November 13th, and these are your announcements for today. Yes, it's the ugly guy up front, Mr. Wright, doing the announcements today. We're introducing this thing called the One Take Challenge. That's where one person does an entire day's of announcements. So I, of course, chose the easiest one. So Monday, the things we need to talk about today. First, we want to say thank you for the food drive. It was good, but not great. So the people of Help of Southern Nevada, they're going to be bringing in, they're going to be coming to get the food on Wednesday. So that means I'm going to be able to give you one or two more days. If you want to bring in food today, or if you brought it in, yay. If you can bring it in tomorrow, awesome. But we're going to be giving it to them on Wednesday. So, sixth graders, good job. Seventh graders and eighth graders, we collected 23 cans in the 800 hall. You can do better than that. All right, but anyway, for those of you who did donate, thank you so much. We'll tally up the winners and we'll see if anybody earned the grand prize coming up at the end of this week. Also, we want to talk about basketball. Basketball tryouts, they start today. The boys try out today and tomorrow. The girls try out on Wednesday and Thursday. Tryouts are from 2:15 to 5 o'clock. Also, if you didn't fill out and complete your Register My Athlete profile, yeah, you don't even have to come, because you have to have those done in order to try out for basketball. All right, moving on to football. Thursday night was amazing. Your boys and girls unfortunately didn't quite take it all the way, but they are the runner-ups for the championship of the whole school district middle school flag football team. So, way to go, Flyers. What an outrageous games. Those were fantastic. All right, Flyers, that's all the news I have for you today. Make it a great day or not. The choice is